Yes! Love Island is back! The summer of the lovers, the lovers, Love Island is a classic, tell it fantastic. We start with coupling up and then it gets a romantic. Tell it fantastic, cancel all my dinner dates starting on June 28th. Jeez, wheeze, baby, please come and take me to the island up on ITV. All the couples getting closer with a hug and a squeeze. And when things go a little further, that's what everyone sees. Yeah, they dropped a little trailer, yeah, they given a tease. The islanders are looking spicy, going down overseas. For the next couple of months, they're gonna be coupling up. I'm gonna be doubling up on my TV time, watching them bubbling up. So there's Faye, Toby, Chloe, Brad, Kaz, and there's Jake. Then there's Liberty, Hugo, Hammond, Sharon, and Aaron, and Shannon. Can't wait anymore. Open the door, get the heads turning, and cats are more. Watch Whitmore doing a thing next to a man, Ian Sterling. So we all know what's coming next. Up in the villa, like I got a text. We know the flex, checking the pecs. And in the night, they start having. Then some of my famous will get on the decks. All the bikinis and all of the specs. Who's gonna win? Who's splitting checks? Who's got the ick? Who's doing bits? Who's getting pie? Who's gonna cry? Who's gonna graft? Who's gonna lie? Bring on the bants, bring on the digs, bring on the slang, it is what it is.